a man is Peter Pan and he flew around the world. Every single night he'd put on his tights and he'd go and molest little girls. He'd grab one and he'd have a lot of fun, but he always ended up wanting more. He'd hang around at the school playground where he'd pick out three or four, because Peter Pan was a molester man from Fairyland. He'd catch him going out to play, and with him he would have his wife. Peter Pan was a molester man, let's go. When he was young, he was always taught to be a good fairy, but when he went through puberty, his hormones made it clear to see that little girls were just a thing to make his aging body sink. He knew he had to be a molester man. Take it. Let me tell you that Peter Pan was a molester man. Fairyland. His goals were high, his cares were free. He could have been a good fairy. Peter Pan